It would be my honor to show you the ready charges for the worm hunt. The choice is yours. Certainly. Then here are the details. By the Duke's decree, we spare no effort in gathering knowledge concerning the worm. As one arm of that pursuit, we aid the faith in their examination of ruins and relics. One such ruin has of late become home to monsters. We've received a request for escort. They've asked for you by name, sir. What response might I give them? My thanks, sir. His Grace has commanded the utmost attention be given to such matters. Pray, speak to Father Geoffrey at the cathedral in the city for details of the task. Were the decision mine, I would set every man we have to defending our strongholds, but such is our duty.
We ought to seek out Father Geoffrey at the cathedral.
Father Geoffrey will be in the cathedral, Arisen.
This way!
Here, Arisen.
Well met, good Arisen. Tis a heartening boon to have your assistance in our endeavors. I will not keep you long, for the survey party has already set out from Gran Soren. They walk south to the ruins of the falls, near the encampment. I know not what dangers await there, but I will rest easily knowing you accompany them. Pray fly now to their side and keep watch over them. Make her speed your steps, sir.
I'm behind a waterfall. Seek the water god's altar. Follow me, Arisen.
We'll leave when you are ready, Master. We're like to have dealings with the armorer here for some time to come.
You humans certainly do make a lot. I shall see you to the water god's altar. Follow me.
This road should take us to the falls.
A good start to any task is talking with others. Let's begin with that.
Who knows what lies in wait? Let's proceed with caution. Seems all roads lead to Gran Soren.
This looks interesting.
Gran Soren stands beyond this way, castle.
I'm on my way.
Hardly a warm-up.
This road should lead us to the ruins.
Careful! A goblin!
Good day.
This path runs the canyon floor. We'll need to stay wary.
Kill them all!
They're armed, Master.
Strength in numbers.
Our strength brought us victory.
Any that would target the
position change the stakes.
They attack in quick succession.
An opening.
Is there truly no easy way to cross this mountain?
What's that?
Bandits arisen.
We have triumphed.
That was hardly a warm-up.
Visibility is poor. Stay on guard.
What's this?
This way to the water god's altar.
There, Master! Harpies!
Beware the harpies!
Beware the harpies!
I'll support you.
Our strength brought us victory.
Did it!
To the water god's altar. Quite the grand structure. A wake castle, perhaps. A tent.
I hear running water. A river?
Plants of all kind grow at the tree's feet like so many verdant children.
Careful! A goblin!
Charge! Careful! A goblin!
Bloody human!
The ruins are just ahead of us. Our strength brought us victory. Be it monsters or beasts of the wood, there is plenty of reason to stay wary. Not that way.
A goblin arisen! Be wary!
Put the weakling down.
Those shields are a bother!
Even in numbers, a weakling is a weakling still.
This looks interesting.
Minded to save us, end.
That was hardly a warm-up.
Goblin!
Insolence! Did it!
Our strength brought us victory.
Extra care on these narrow paths. It could be booby trapped.
Navigating the region is possible only via special roads. The sea is closer than I'd imagined. The ruins are just ahead, Arisen. The road splits here. Let's be doubly sure of which will see us to our destination. Follow this road north and we'll hit Grand Sorin. Quite the grand structure. Away castle, perhaps?
Holds like this one are crucial in warding the capital from monsters. Not that way.
One slip and it's a long fall down. Quite the cascade. I'd not like to attempt that fall.
The grand structure. A way castle, perhaps?
A tent.
A land rife with spots where useful materials may hide. This way to the water god's altar. Formidable stretch of terrain. How shall we proceed? Quite the cascade. I'd not like to attempt that fall. These falls are so large, we could easily pass behind them.
The terrain is wild and varied here. We'd best choose our path carefully. Cross this river and leave a rock.
Oh, make her be good. Are you the Arisen, sir? I am of the party sent to survey the ruins. I've seen no sign of Brother Jean. He had gone on ahead. I dearly wish I could run to his aid, but as you've seen, I am the Faith's greatest craven. I beseech you, sir, find Jean within and see him safe.
Take care, you want soaked in water!
Scholars of the Faith. The Water God's altar its name not long ago.
It is dark and unsettling this way.
Great worship and temple was. Clerics of the old gods. And so they say. In truth, no one has been sure of who. Why? There must be some device to activate the lift.
Land in this area.
There is a lever on the lowest floor.
This looks interesting.
right, Master?
I'll serve as bait. Strike the tail!
I'll take that.
Master, a chest up ahead. Let's have a look.
What's this?
Interesting.
This.
Very well. This way!
Monk's remains. We'd best report this.
Cyclops! There!
Those scales and spears are an unwelcome combination. I've learned the beasts.
I am off.
I have got spots.
Jean dead? I see. I do not wish his death to be in vain, sir. I will do all I can. Please, might you survey these ruins in his stead, Arisen? That he may know some small comfort in seeing his work here completed, I ask your aid, sir.
A cave entrance hides behind the falls. Get nowhere till we found that key.
Let's drain this water as well.
There's ought on the floor.
Cyclops!
A tusk is broken loose!
Desperately low of stamina.
What's that?
I wonder what's inside.
What's that?
Saurian! The tail is severed!
I'll serve as bait. Strike the tail! It aims behind itself, then a hit.
Any frontal attack!
Hit it!
What's that?
of those bones.
I'll take that.
That was hardly a warm-up. Splinter their bones! Please don't overdo it. What's this?
treasure, perhaps.
Let us go back and report.
Take care, you are soaked in water.
Sites such as these often house engraved slates and other ancient texts. Some have held revelations of vast importance. If you see any within, pray, bring them to me. Oft-times, age will splinter the slates. It is critical you retrieve every piece of the whole. As the slate is joined together, the text becomes clear.
I will not rest until its meaning is deciphered, sir. For the sake of Brother Jean, the faith will see it done. In that, you may believe. You have my thanks, Arisen. I shall break the sad news of Brother Jean's sacrifice to Father Geoffrey myself. It was no fault of yours, sir. You've done your duty by us well, as the Father shall hear. Pray, do not let it weigh upon your heart. Go and tell Sir Maximilian of our success.
Familiar with his quest now. Suppose those stones hold.
'Tis a port crystal, master. Seems the castle walls are reached by a flight of stairs ahead.
You have my thanks, sir. Terrible thing what happened to that monk. It was naught for it. The faith. All humankind are victims in the madness wrought by the dragon's coming. That fear of the worm should drive a man to die in pursuit of old stones. I forget myself. At day's end, the Duke has gained more of the knowledge he so ardently seeks. 'Tis a victory.
Thank you.